what we got on the menu tonight, I reckon we'll start off with a bit of cheese Kransky. We'll shut that up. We'll keep that going for about 5 or 10 minutes. Now listen.
Yeah, I had a googie, like, he's hurting.
All right, about 5 or 10 minutes, maybe 15 minutes has gone by. We'll see how a little snack of the Kransky's gone up.
Come here, mate.
That's looking bloody beautiful. I reckon they're just about ready. What we might do, we'll let them just sizzle for a sec. I'll get out this cryovac. Best way to go, if you're going camping, best way to go is cryovac your meat. Lasts a lot longer. This is from a mate of mine, Ballard's Butchers. Little bit of a plug there. And he's cryovac'd it for me. Back to business. Oh. Chuck them on, mate, one by one. Another good tip too, always before you light it up, spray your Weber or your Hitler and Brown with your canola oil. Let it settle and then light her up. See how they're sticking?
Yeah.
If you wiggle them up, loosen up a bit. Yeah. Mate, these Kranskys, I reckon they're just about done. Hey Oz! Mate, we need a plate! Alright mate, hang on, plate. The plate here some bloody wee. Hey Oz!
What's up mate?
You up for some grub, mate?
Shit, yeah. What's cooking?
We are the back of the backwaters of Lake Eucanbean. Trying to make the most of the weather. The boat's been cancelled. It's just too rough. It's like an open ocean out there. So we'll see how we go in these backwaters here.
Hopefully, snag ourselves a big fish.
We've been forced indoors to our little humpy here. Yeah, she's got a bit wet out there. I've been abandoned on the boat. I'll give you a little tour of our little humpy. As you can see, this is my bedroom. Close that up because it's friggin' freezing. Yeah, this is my bedroom. Here we have the dining room. Kitchen. Have another cook up. And here we are, we have Oz's room. Got the sausages cooking over it. Quick, quick, quick!
again.
Oh well, looks like there's no fishing today.
Nah.
Where are we headed, mate?
Cooma.
Cooma. Alright, next stop, Cooma.
Okay, a little tip I've learnt over the many years I've been travelling. Somebody must have been a cheating. Hey, guess what? I got a new one. Instead of... Obviously the croutons were a bit in there shaking around, but... Cut them up now. And put them on last. Mine are for plastic. This is your sweet daddy, don't you? We're going to abandon the boat.
It's nothing wrong with it, bro.
You know what? I need a little sweet. Hang on a second. Nothing like good American honey.
Are we on video? This for a movie?
Ah, fuck.
I like your hat.